When you think about the year 2012, what do you see in your mind's eye? Ancient signs and prophecies? Natural disasters? Global destruction? The collapse of our world? And the rebirth of humanity?
We think many people was or were talking in our name before, but now we have this opportunity to talk.
Did the Maya really predict that the world would end on December 21st, 2012? And just where did this new Mayan 2012 prophecy hysteria come from in the first place?